but it is a Thursday, and that means it's time to meet our brand new high school playbook student athlete of the week.
We traveled north to Shaler Area High School, where a very young Titan football team is off to a 2-1 start. My daughter Emily is a junior at Shaler. She doesn't play football, but we love her anyway. Miriam Bopp from our sponsor, Clearview Federal Credit Union, joined us to present a check to Principal Tim Royal for $250. Then it was time to meet running back J.P. Holtz. He scored 6 touchdowns in 3 games so far this year, including 2 last week in a big win over Bethel Park. The game-winning score in that game coming on a faked extra point in the fourth quarter. What I want to know is, on that fake extra point last week, did everybody on the sidelines and everybody know that was coming up? Were we all anxious to see it, or were just the guys on the field informed?
Well, he told the guys if we scored, we were going for 2. We were going to win it. He just told the starters. He said our offense, he told us, if we scored, we're going for 2.
JP shared the trophy with his mom and family and is looking forward to Friday night's game against rival North Hills.